this August gathering. There is no higher religion than human services. First by Woodrow Wilson, echoed with K. Vamshidhar Babu, fondly called Vamshi, since a young age. The attitude of service came easily and naturally to him. His career and life path bear testimony to this. Vamshi is a Progressive Wellness Jones Fellow and a second century ambassador. In a virtually held ceremony of the association's 103rd international convention from 25th to 29th June 2021, Vamshi was elected to serve a 2-year term as director of Lions Clubs International. Vamshi's journey with Lions Club started in 1993 when he joined Lions Club of Tirupati, an illustrious journey which saw him leading from the front. He was instrumental in extending 14 new clubs as district chairperson, extension, and 10 new Lions clubs and Leo district as chairman of MERL team. Vamshi served as district governor of district 324-D6 for the year 2008-09 and together towards excellence defined his purpose as district governor. He also served as LCF regional coordinator for South India for 4 years from 2014 to 2018. And member of LCF Youth Ad Hoc Committee in 2017-18. Vamshi is a member of Lions Club of Bangalore, Kumara Park, District 317F, a Campaign 100 premium model club. As a lead donor, he has pledged $1 lakh to Campaign 100. He is a trustee of Lions India Service Trust and trustee secretary of Bangalore Lions Service Trust. Vamshi is a graduate of the Faculty Development Excellence Series. He has served as faculty for Engineering, Emerging Lions Leadership Institute and Advanced Lions Leadership Institute. Vamshi's accolades include International Membership Advanced Scheme, 7 Clubs Extension Award, 10 International President Certificates of Appreciation, 3 International President's Leadership Awards and 3 International President's Medal. He has widely travelled and participated in various multiple conventions, ISAME forums, international training and international conventions. Vamshi was born in Guntur, Andhra Pradesh in 1964 into a family of highly educated professionals. Academics being a focal point in his family,